Let the bunny go by.
Yeah, let the damn rabbit go by. All right, here goes.
Okay, we're on the other one.
I see one on the ground I can shoot right next to a spray paint can.
That one's waiting to get put on the hook.
I'm going to send this one right up the ass of the bottle. You ready?
Yep.
In the hole. Take the far one first.
All right. Yeah.
Let's see what we can do here.
There you go.
Thing is, I have no idea.
No idea. That was close. I think it was left.
I'm about to give up.
And it was low left.
Well, if I knew where they were actually hitting, I might could adjust, but
yeah.
I can't adjust for that.
So I had multiple. I shot a whole box of ammo at this SOB. I'm going to show you. This is how big this target is. It's about, heck, it's smaller than a soda can, a 12-ounce can. And that was at 123 yards. Well, when we come back, you notice all these holes in the frickin' can? Well, that's where I was hitting it. So you got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 holes in that frickin' can. So everything was hitting low, and I was aiming. I was aiming. I don't know. It was hard to tell, but I was aiming right here. And sometimes I'd come up and aim here, but everything was hitting right here. So I probably should have held right up in here, and I would have hit the freaking bottle. Anyway, that's it. The barrel is hot. Took the suppressor off, and it like to scorch my hand. I had to get a leather glove to get it off. So no more shooting at this little bottle today. Maybe in the future, but not right now. All right. Peace out, y'all.